And welcome back to Let's Play Magic Knight with Marauder EX.
You always were a weak-minded follower, Alcio. Your alignment with evil disappoints, but does not surprise me.
And yet I remain grateful to you, dear Clef. With the magic you taught me to master, I can now do things like this! I would expect no less a fight from the best magician in Sephiroth.
I taught you the secrets of my magic to protect Emerald. Now you spit in my face by turning the knowledge I gave you to the service of evil.
Ah, yes. The Clef I still remember vividly. Pure to the last. But how will she defeat me if I taught her, you ask? Simple. I just call on Zagat. Zagat, power up now!
That's a retarded.
As you wish, Alcyone.
No!
Ha! Those sniveling Magic Knight wannabes are as good as mine now!
If Alcyone destroys the three emeralds summoned, there can be no magic knights, and the machines will remain sealed forever. I pray they are strong enough, for soon this stone will overtake me. And the real enemy is much stronger than Alcyone.
Foreshadowing. Not that we didn't know that, you know, Zagat was going to be stronger because he's the leader of the bad guy. Anyway.
Oh, I'm so worried. I wonder if Clef is all right.
Come on, Foo. Didn't you see the power he had? Of course he's all right.
Oh, of course.
In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if he's already ahead of us at the Forest of Silence.
What have we here? Oh, my. It's a gang of optimists. How positively saccharine.
Seven ice daggers!
Yay, aerial dogfight with a griffin.
Identify yourself!
That is the most adorable show of courage I've yet witnessed. I, dear child, am Alcio.
You! What have you done with Clef?
I hope he's all right.
Clef is fine. He's far too stubborn to fall to someone as lame as this.
Ah, such brave words in the face of impending doom. Don't delude yourself. Your little guardian is solid stone by now, kiddies.
Can that be possible?
Don't worry your pretty little air-filled heads. His time had come, and so has yours. Ta-ta, little ones. With you dies the legend of the Magic Knights. Be careful, little one. You wouldn't want to fall off the griffin before I killed you.
Well, that was certainly impressive. You just vaporized the horse she was riding on. Bud.
You
nope,
pay
horse
for
is still
this.
There because we can see that.
Ooh, will you pay? This isn't over yet!
Because she's still riding. We can see the silhouette.
Believe it, Hikaru! You did it! You really did it!
That must have been the magic Clef was talking about.
Magic? Yes! was my magic! Speaking of Clef, what are we gonna do now? He's been immobilized.
I won't believe it until I see it myself. We must go back.
Isn't that rather dangerous?
We can't leave him back there if he's in trouble. What kind of person would suggest that?
A horrible person.
Please, try to stay calm. Raised voices won't solve our problem. Hikaru, if we go back and find he is stone, we don't have the means to reverse the spell. Besides, don't you remember that Clef told us to save Sephiro at all costs?
Including his life.
That's right! Going back now would play right into the hands of those wishing to stop us. To save Sephiro, we must follow Clef's instructions and move forward at any cost.
I know. You're right. We have to press on.
If I remember right, Clef's instructions were that we should head east. Yes, I'm sure of it now. He said to head east in the Forest of Silence to meet Precia.
Wait a minute.
It's Precia.
I wonder if this could be the Forest of Silence.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's get moving.
All right, yay! We now are in control. And like I said, kind of like Secret of Mana, we control three characters at once, all three of them. And as you can see, she has a little icon there, a little fire. That means she has access to a spell. We actually can't use the spells here. That's the downside of the Forest of Silence. We have a jump ability, which I don't really think it does anything other than gives them a cute little jump animation. And we've made it to our destination already.
Hello? Anybody home?
It seems as if no one is at home right now.
Perhaps this isn't even Precia's house.
Did you see that? The door just opened.
Because you opened it.
What kind of person leaves their home unlocked? It's not safe.
Oh. Sorry.
Well, let's not waste time just talking about it.
You mean, go into the house? Isn't that bad manners?
It's called breaking and entering.
Okay, fine. You stay out here with your manners and the monsters, and we'll go in.
Alright, yeah, I'm actually going to... We'll go ahead and save it. And, yeah, fire arrow, piercing flames. Those are the spells. As you can see, everyone only gets three spells. It's not that complicated. It's not that big of a game. We can consult Clef. We can actually still talk to Clef. I'll get into that, in a little bit. Items that we don't have. So yeah, I'll go into a lot of this in installments once we actually get to a point where we're still really playing the game. This is still all just story. So yeah, I will see you all in our next installment. Until then, later everyone.